Hello again, everyone. This is Paul from Central Sign Supplies here in Omaha, Nebraska. Today, I'm just going to be showing you how to trace a vector image on Graphtec Studio software. So I went ahead and pulled out a vector image off Google, uploaded it through. Now I'm going to go ahead and go to the trace feature, which is on the far right side. Go ahead and select the trace. You're going to highlight the whole thing. Now there's different settings you can play with, the threshold, the high pass, low pass. Usually if you just slide ahead, no, it doesn't seem like it's going to get it all, so we're going to go ahead and turn that off and see how it does. It seems like it got it all. I'm not looking for the shadow here, so we're going to go ahead and trace that. Go trace. Now let's slide that image across. Now these red lines are just cut lines, so I'm going to go ahead and turn this all black. Looks like it traced out pretty well. I do want the pink in his nose, so I'm going to go ahead and show you how to do that. You're going to go ahead and right click, release compound. Go ahead and highlight the pieces that you want, making them compound path. Slide to the side. We're also going to bring that to the front. Go ahead and select the cow again. Right click, make compound path. Now we're going to select this color to be, let's go light pink. Go ahead and slide this back. We're going to send him to the back now. Go ahead and slide that in there, and there you go. You have your traced out cow. Go ahead and subscribe to my videos. Leave me any comments or questions or concerns you guys have on the post. Thanks for watching.